say I'm a sweeter man, but she said that she don't need a man. I say, why don't we make an agreement then? We can just, while we're being friends. Girl, I know you wanna, you know I wanna. Girl, I know you wanna, you know I wanna.
Personally, I'm surprised you call me after the things I said. It's the skirt on niggas, skirt up on niggas, skirt down. You acting like me, acting like we wasn't more than a summer fling. I said farewell, you took it well. Promise I won't cry or bust spilled milk.
Starbucks, because I don't have some Starbucks. Last time I got to a place, what time is it? It's 8:58. I have to be in class at 9:35. I still haven't put my tripod thingy up. Y'all know where I'm at.
Starbucks.
Y'all know where I'm at.
I split it with you, I regret it. You got the fetish, you got the problem. Now it's the problem. Skirt on beaches, I don't know these features. Skirt on beaches, do it for fun. Don't take it personal, baby.
I wish I could paint all of these moments and vibrant. You are blind. Turns in a gunplay, gunplay. Turns in a pillow talk, a pillow talk. Turns in a sweet dream, sweet dreams. Turn in a coffee in the morning. We talk street art and sarcasm. Crass humor in high fashion. Peach color moon glitches the plot thickens. As we laugh over shotguns and tongue kisses. Bubble back to for damn, would you rather? A cold flame, the thrill and no shame. Drugs, sex, and Polaroids. Pick a star in the sky, we could both say goodbye all night. I wish I could paint all of these moments and vibrate. You work like turns into gunplay, gunplay, turns into pillow talk. Turns into sweet dreams, turn into coffee in the morning, coffee in the morning. I don't wanna wake you, I just wanna watch you sleep. It's the smell in your hair, and it's the way that we feel. I never felt comfortable like this. Old souls have found a new religion.
I'm gonna go to the library because of course I'm gonna be charging. And ain't no charger things up here. There ain't no charger things up here. So now I gotta move. And these four. This is annoying. And y'all, we finally got our Chick-fil-A after like an hour and a half. It's Wednesday. I'm trying to. My computer just been acting stupid for the past couple of days, and I don't know what's going on. But I'm finna take it to this Apple store because I don't have time for this. I don't. But anyway, I'm trying to submit these poems for extra credit for my thesis class. I completed it like Monday. I just didn't submit it, so that's where I'm going right now. Well, at least that's what I'm trying to do. But today is Wednesday. I got physics in the morning at 9:35. Then I have physics lab at 12:45. And then I have jury making at 5:30. We gonna see about that one. Because y'all, I might go to a couple stores or a little shop. I don't want to go to the thrift store if I get into my bracelets. So I'll probably do that. But this probably gonna be tomorrow. This probably gonna be tomorrow. Cause I get out of class at 1:45. But I'll probably get out early. And then just go to a couple stores. But we gonna see. But today, I got a gap today. I might go to my toes one because I don't play that. Especially when I don't have a nail polish for it. No. Yeah, I'm gonna get dressed. Attempt to find something to wear. It's not gonna be all day. Hopefully not. But I wanna take pictures today. So we gonna see. I got some fits in here. Nothing too much.
Yeah, I said I was gonna be recording and I forgot. I just got my toes done. I just need my space right now. I'm trying to see if I'm finna go back to the place. I need to. I got a class at 5:30. But I don't have the stuff for it and I don't plan on getting it to this weekend. So I'm still gonna go. Yeah, I'm gonna eat in this car, but y'all. Okay, this is the first week of school officially. Well, it ain't over with. It ain't the day. Well, they just started. I ain't been no classes yet, but yeah, the week been decent. I just been trying to get myself together. I've been trying to get myself together, and I feel like I'm gonna be straight though. I'm just taking everything one step at a time. But it's not a lot. I don't overthink no more. I think that's why, like, they be like, I gotta do this, I gotta do that, I gotta do this. It's stuff I gotta do, but I do what's most important at the time. What's absolutely necessary to get done. Or, like, stuff I need to get done in order for me to be able to do some stuff. So, I don't want to bite this because she didn't. Now I'm kind of a germaphobe, like that's kind of weird, but I'm kind of a germaphobe, but yeah, getting stuff done. But after this week, I'm finna be in on books. I'm really finna be in my books, really focusing on school. Cause like, I'm here for, and it's like, I don't be wanting to do nothing. I don't be wanting to be in a mix. Like, I don't even be wanting to go to the store to get stuff that I need. And that's just so weird to me, seeing that I'm not really that type of person. I love going to the store and stuff, but it's like, now that I got my own space, I don't know, it's just a lot of change. Especially over the summer, like, apartment shopping and stuff. I think that's probably why, because I was apartment shopping and just buying a lot of stuff. It was stuff that I needed, but I'm kind of shopped out. Even though it's stuff we still need to get, but it's stuff I need for my class. I don't even feel like getting, because I don't feel like going to the store. Yeah, at my HBCU, Tennessee State University, it's so many people here. That's why I be ready to go. I be ready to go to my classes and leave. It's so many people out here. And it's hot. No. That's a done deal right there. I be ready to go. It's just like, I've changed so much, and I'm starting to realize like the changes that have occurred like in a period of time. So it's just like, I'm learning myself. Like, I'm learning like, damn, I don't like that. I don't want to do that. I don't feel like doing that. I don't really care to do it no more. I don't. It's just like, damn, okay, what you like to do? But I'm trying to get myself together. I think that's probably why. Black people are just so beautiful. That sounds random, but I like going to my school, just seeing black people. That's not some of you little folks be trying it, but they be gorgeous. People be cute. Everybody they own like their skin tones and the sun, and it's like, and it's the land of golden sunshine, but it just be, what do you say? They're like, what is this girl doing? She needs to keep her hair fun. I be seeing some fine niggas on here, but I be like, damn, hold on. I saw one fine, and I saw, man, I ain't even gonna say this. You better say that.
I recognize your fragrance. Hold up, you ain't never gotta say shit. And I know your taste is a little bit high maintenance. Everybody else basic. You live life on an everyday basis with poetic justice. Poetic justice. If I told you that a flower bloomed in a dark room, would you trust it? I mean, I write poems in these songs dedicated to you when you're in the mood for empathy. It's blood in my pen. Better yet, with your friends and them. I really wanna know you all. I really wanna show you off. Fuck God, pour up plenty of champagne. Cold nights when you come.
Hi. What kind of fish can I get you?
Can I get fried fish?
Fresh puppy?
Record. Yeah, we'll keep real classy, like, give it to me. Yup. 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 We're not just singing.
In the air if you did it on he's my son and I'm gonna get some bills for him. A couple formulas, little pretty if I had it, I would pull it out of here.
Hey Blanche,
what's
up? Hey, Blanche.
It's like, what? Oh, this what I said I needed to get right here.
Scrap, mommy, it's so cute.
Oh yes, I can mommy get a new one.
Scrub, daddy.
Y'all, we setting up the living room. Well, and we got a little projector up under here, updating. Y'all, the tripod is finally up. I took my wig off. Now it's bald head. Yeah, I'm finna go wash my clothes at a laundromat because one, I can't get into the building for the one that we have. Two, everything in there is raggedy. I don't know. She's f***ing up my clothes. Everything in there is raggedy and it'll be messing up my clothes. So I pay a couple of quarters. I pay a couple of dollars to go wash my clothes at the laundromat. And be able to get all my clothes and washers. Cause it don't be no wash. I don't know how to like deal with that. I'm gonna find me a laundromat to go to. I'm gonna wash my clothes. I'm gonna dig this in. That one looks nice. Yeah. Bless you, Jesus. But yeah, I'm finna go to that. I need to. I need to clean up. I need to wash my rugs. That's why, because I was finna clean the bathroom. But the rugs need washing. I wash my rugs, wash my clothes. Come back, clean up. Get some work done. Probably I want to go to this crystal store, so it'll probably be like probably
go there and then come back and get my work done. But yeah, for right now, we're gonna go to this laundromat. So let's get going. Tried to run it back 100 times, so. Nene paused it. Y'all really coming? Y'all really coming with me? I finally got the tripod up. Finally, after saying it like 5 million times, I finally got it up.
More time, red wine, chalk my Valentine. More than just sex exchange.
Hey girl, so good.
Oh girl, you test my patience with all these seductive photographs and all these one-off vacations you've been taking. Clearly a lot for me to take in. It don't make sense, young East African girl. You too busy fucking with your other man. I was trying to put you on game. Clearly a lot for me to take in. It don't make sense, young East African girl. You too busy fucking with your other man. I was trying to put you on game, put you on a plane, take you and your mama to the motherland. I could do it, maybe one day. When you figure out you're gonna need someone. When you figure out it's all right here in the city and you don't run from where we come from. That sound like poetic justice. Poetic justice. You were so new to this life, but goddamn, you got adjusted. I mean, I write poems in these songs dedicated to the fun sex, your natural hair and your soft skin.
Crystal shops, so I need some more bracelets. They have the prettiest bracelets. I want to have them, so. Yeah.
Communication, save relations, I can tell. But I can never write my wrongs unless I write them down for real. P.S.
Chicken with spinach and cheese, homemade mashed potatoes and peas. Get into it. Well, that's a vlog. That's it for this week. Thanks for watching another video. I'll see you again next video. As always, love you.
Girl, I know you want it.